gold chain. This is my chain of office. And this is the badge. Now, actually, if everybody had their own, this isn't mine. Mine is being mended at the moment.
Oh, in Birmingham.
This is the Deputy Mayor's one, which I wore last year. So the Deputy Mayor's had it today. But this is a very special chain. When Corby didn't get a mayor until 1992, before then they had a chairman because Corby wasn't big enough to be a borough. But when in 1992 it was big enough, there was enough people living in Corby for it to become a borough council and to have a mayor. So the chairman's chain then became the mayor's chain. And different people gave them different badges, because there's my badge and there's the Deputy Mayor's badge. And this has the crest of Corby on it, which, does anybody know what the motto of Corby is? I sometimes get it the wrong way around, but it's deeds, not words. Deeds, not words. That means you don't have to talk about things, just do it. Do good for everybody. Yes. How did I become mayor? Well, 2 years ago, a little bit before then, I wanted to become a councillor. You have to be a councillor before.